Okay, here we go. We're getting ready to go around the corner. And I've got a very wide, tight zigzag stitch. And I get almost to the end. And I start to slow down the speed of my machine a little bit. And then when I go just about two stitches past the end of my applique, I'm going to stop on the down stitch on the right hand side. Then I'll lift my presser foot and rotate it, and I'm going to stitch right over where I just stitched and finish off. And then I can increase the speed and keep going.